and a quest for knowledge.
Right. When did you become so inquisitive, so curious, and such a student, not just of the game, but about nature and just the world?
Well, when I was a young kid, I certainly wasn't interested in schoolwork. But then I was in the Navy, and now I'm going through aviation training, learning about combustible engines, learning why the propeller is so important, what makes the airplane fly. Do you know what makes the airplane fly?
I'll never understand it.
And he began applying the laws of physics to his game.
Wanted to know why the ball curved.
From his museum to writing books to videotapes, CD-ROMs, and websites, Ted Williams is devoted to spreading the word on hitting.
I think I know a lot about it.
Even while holding the bat from the 406 season.
Any old player or anything, he'll hold it like, you know, he's feeling it. Now, that bat's an older bat now, and it's getting heavy, but you get the feel of it.
Always the teacher, pop quizzes are to be expected.
What did I tell you is the most important thing?
For hitting?
Yeah.
To be relaxed and to anticipate what the pitcher is.
I made it a lot simpler than that. You're always ready for what?
Always ready for the fastball.
Ah!